Some big critters around here, though, but these are grand zebra. I want you to go all the way across, champ, all the way across. There you go. One of the smallest zebra.
Oh my god.
Recent research has proven zebra are black animals with white stripes, not the other way around. When they're in the womb, they start out completely black. A couple weeks before birth, they develop white stripes.
So they have white stripes, so they're black, and then they get white stripes.
You can tell by their nose.
I see lions. Last time I was there.